A quick pass to Kreider. That was poke checked away by Connor Murphy.
By the way.
Lost it, and they score! The puck went through Smith. I don't know if JT Miller touched it. If he did, it's his goal.
He did. He's going to get credit for that. Kreider carried the puck initially over the blue line and lost it. And then the Rangers just kept the pressure on. And Smith had to go underneath his stick and through the legs. There's Kreider losing it. There's the effort by Derek Stepan. Real good effort. And with Miller just kind of kicked the puck. I don't think he touched it with his stick, but it goes off his skate. Once, twice, goes off both skates. And through the legs of Smith. He tried to get it with the...